Hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome to Anarcute. I honestly don't know. It's, as far as I've heard from description on Steam, it is about the best combination between Pikmin and the Wonderful 101. And that sounded really cool to me, so I figured I'd give it a go. Okay, right stick to camera. I'm liking this tutorial so far. Wow, I could just knock everything over. Okay, we can check the map. Everything's cute. I like the visual style. Wish there wasn't as much repetition, but honestly, we probably won't get much of a choice on this one. Okay, check the map. That's not a problem. We got a security camera pointed at us. It'd be nice if there's like slight color variation between all the characters. I don't think that would be very hard. I'm just in a kind of critical mood today. Okay, so now we've got this. Let's make it a mess. I don't know. I really have no idea what I'm getting into here. I'm gonna boost up the volume a little bit. I'll probably do it in editing. I don't know. I never have any idea how loud games are gonna be. And so it's always just the question of like, well, is it going to be like hellaciously loud? Is it gonna be hellaciously quiet? I have no idea. But one way or another, it looks like we have like a little midnight jam going on. Oh wow, we're taking down power lines and stuff. Oh boy. Yeah, so the point is, this is like a totalitarian state, and we're gonna make a mess. Sadly, game over already. Oh, sorry guys. Guess it's like a 2-minute video. Well, I like it so far. I don't know. It's a basic premise, and I guess I'm drawn in by the cute and simplistic 3D style. Anarcute, time to riot. Okay, capture the flag. So, right stick for the camera. Oh, so we're trying it again. Interesting. Mash A to attack. Oh, wow, it is very... Oh, we lost one. Oh, no. This is so... Pikmin Hunt, Wonderful 101, I love it. Wait, is somebody carrying a power box? Are we, like, just dragging shit along with us? We are. Ho-ho! Oh, we are arming ourselves with stuff. Let's see if I can nab anything else. The answer is no, but let's go beat them up with boxes and whatnot. Or maybe they're defenses, I don't know. Okay, rioters can pick up objects. And throw them with right trigger. Oh. I'm gonna just chuck shit at this guy. Okay, this guy is confused and very unhappy as the rioting horde comes in to mess them up. Okay, there we go. I love it that I send them into space when I hit them. That's great. Okay, let's pick up some more junk as we go along. We need more ammunition. Oh wow, we're making a royal mess here. I'm gonna grab as much ammunition as I can. Though it doesn't look like we can hit enemies as well with ranged attacks. That's interesting. They will actually run away if I hit them. I like that. Makes sense. Okay. Kinda wish I could, my troops would actually arm themselves with signs, or like use them in melee too. So we don't have to worry about timing too much, probably. But I also don't want to mess with it. Yep. Okay. Come on. Okay. I wonder, can I mash both buttons? I don't know, but one way or another, capture the flag. And we've increased our forces. Subomi liberated. Total time, crowd size, cops down. Awesome. Let's see. You won one coin. You'll soon find out how to find a use for it. Oh, that's adorable. Okay. Wow, this game looks short. You know what? I'm okay with that. Who let the rioters out? Go riot. Breaking news. Everybody's rioting and throwing things at them. But look at our glorious leader. Look at his eyebrows. He is majestic. Look at that zipper. Super majestic. Weird neck thing. I don't know. We're not entirely behind that. So they've got some kind of, like, mind control thing. Oh, it's like a kind of fur collar. I got it now. I don't know. I like this. I like, oh, wow. You know, I thought it was going to be a cutscene and then a level, but no, it's just straight up a cutscene. All right. Well, we gotta rescue somebody. Specific, I guess. Okay, Chisani port, and capture the flags. Oh, there's multiple this time around. I guess we might as well start arming ourselves. What's with the deal with these, I guess you can see the buildings. Okay, this riot bar shows you how many rioters you have. With enough rioters, you gain new powers. The bar level drops when rioters are knocked out. If the number of rioters drops to zero, it's game over. Don't think I have to worry about that too much. Let's see. Hold B, charge and release to stomp. Ooh. Okay. Damn. I don't know exactly what we're going to be able to use that for. I don't know if we have something on the other... Aha, we did have something on the other side. Question. Perfect. Don't know if we'll get hit by those. Let's stay away from them, just in case. Wow. Those are... we get to use the shrubbery as a weapon. That's a great... That's great. Okay. I'm just gonna chuck shit randomly. Looks like we can retrieve it. Like, doesn't look like anything actually gets permanently broken in this game. You just have to go recollect it, which I'm totally okay with. Oh. There they go. Oh, that guy lived through it. Never mind. Well, that's also fine. Okay. Let's keep grabbing this. Yeah, we want to be careful. We don't want to lose our people. But at the same time, we don't want to take too long here. This might actually be... Ooh, dash with X. Good to know. So they got snipe? Ooh. Oh, I see. We're just supposed to go through faster to minimize the damage. Okay. There we go. I think we lost like one or two people. Well, one way or another, we get plenty of reinforcements. Okay, riders can pick up cars and throw them with the left trigger. Good to know. It's first. We got this. Doesn't look like we're in any danger of killing any of our people if I just do it straight. There we go. Oh, wow. This is like a whole group. Let's see. Can I... New animal. Fox. I have no idea what they do, but sweet. Okay, so we gotta go pick up a car. It's also like that weird panel looking thing. Damn. Can I pick up the car? Nope. Did I lose? Oh, shoot. Yeah, don't get hit by the, Don't get hit by the falling stuff. That'll actually mess you up. Alright, one way or another. Let's grab us a car. See if I can set off the mines. Surprised we didn't get that other one. Okay, there we go. And before we hit the... Ooh. Okay. That did not work exactly as well as I'd like it to. But this is gonna work fine. Okay, beat him up. There we go. Barely any damage. Yeah, I was hoping throwing the... Oh, and we liberated it. Okay, a little slow, but it works. Okay, Fox joins your riot. Looks like there's a fair amount of characters I can unlock here. Maybe the game's actually longer than I thought. Maybe not. Oh, you know what? Maybe there's multiple cities that we go anarchy through. That would make sense. Well, one way or another. I like this. This is really... I mean, it's really simple. The game's 15 bucks. Technically, it's a little bit cheaper on launch, but I don't know if that counts. Okay, just beat this one guy up. We didn't even take any damage there. Stunlocked him. Okay, there we go. See ya, dude. Uh-oh. This guy looks like he means a little bit more business than I'm ready for. Let's bring some of our own. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's our answer. I knew there's got to be something. That is... These are some heavy-ass critters, by the way. Okay. Oh, shit! Okay, let's stay away from that. Let's see if I can get some more projectiles to huck at him. Come on, kite him. Keep kiting him. Okay. Yeah, there's something to do with that flag. Maybe I can take it. I don't know. One way or another, we took it. No casualties. I'd probably be fine, but there's something to be said about trying to be at least mildly tactical here. Okay, so we have a stomp. Can I pick these up? Okay, this is your frenzy bar. Bar fills when you hit enemies. When it's full, you can press B for a super stomp. Or X for a super dash. Press X or B. Okay. So, can we get this meter up? There we go. Okay. Meter's full. Oh no. Oh no. Well, not much for it. There we go. Stunned him. I don't know which would be better, super stomp or dash. But there we are. Okay, I don't know what that was. But I think we're okay. Okay, let's keep going. I'm gonna try chucking. Yeah, throwing a car was probably a little excessive for that. Okay, so what are we gonna do? I don't know. Yeah, we lost a couple of people from that. Okay, there they go. Let's see if I can knock this guy down some more. He's a rough customer. Okay, there we go. Let's get some things, chuck shit at him, and we're good. Okay. Let's see. So we have enough people. We've taken some hits here. Let's get that out of... Oh, no. Okay, let's think about this one a little bit more. I just realized I actually blocked us off of... Oh, I see. Okay. I think I made it out of there. I don't know. Okay. Let's just beat him up before he can do whatever that was. Okay, there we go. And let's set off some of these mines. The answer is all of them. Okay. Surprised it didn't wake up any of my people. Well, that's okay. Come on. Yeah, so there's a whole group that I locked in there, sadly. And thus cannot get them. Oh, crap. You know, I actually really want to redo this one as a result. Okay, let's mess him up. Blow that guy up. Grab that, and we're good. Okay. Yeah, because I don't think we unlocked anything new here. Yeah, BBS. Let's see, can I restart this one? I can do it really quick, too. Okay, so we wanna... Grab this car, chuck it at these guys. Okay, that works fairly well. We've got the, we've got Muscle Man. We don't have a car to chuck at him this time around. So let's grab some ammo. We don't care about timing, but this time around, I'm not going to knock away that thing. Because I think there is, like, two whole groups that we can... Oh, wow, that's actually pretty nice. Okay. Okay, so that guy actually doesn't seem to hit us. He just has kind of this, like, ground stomp move. And that's actually kind of a blessing, because I can just wallop him from a distance. Minimal casualties. Okay, so let's grab these guys. These cameras can't do anything to me. We get this. We haven't tried Super Dash yet, so let's... Oh, so that's what that does. Ow. There we go. We're good. Just beat him up, and we have more forces now. There we go. Okay, so what's this button do? Oh, these are probably gates. Oh, to give us a car. Interesting. Okay, probably shouldn't have wasted the car. Could have used it for other things. Crap. Oh, double crap. Let's see. Can I... Oh, cool. I can press the button for yet another car. Goody. Damn it. I didn't realize that those busted gates would actually block my progress here. Stay away from that. Yeah, small amounts of damage. No real big deal. But yeah, let's grab another car for this. Seeing as I have unlimited ammo, I might as well just huck cars at them. Okay. Dash away. Toss a car at them. Bust them up, dash. Okay. Digging it. Digging it a heck of a lot more now. Okay, so we lost two people. But that's okay. So here's the question. Yeah. I can actually, I can get this stuff without messing with the block. Okay, we want to stay away from explosives as much as possible. That guy's running away in a panic. I think I just lost a lot of damage. Alright, whatever. Boop. Get away. Beat him up. Okay, minor damages. Check that there. Got them all. Let's see if I can... Come on. There we go. Okay, so we've got this group here. And... Don't care about your sniping nonsense! There we go. Okay. So this should give us... What are they? Squid people? New animal. Squid. I swear there was another type of animal I could get along the way here. Maybe it's secret. I have no idea. I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing any groups. So let's just avoid the mines. Ow. Bah! Okay, I don't know if that was any better or worse than what I did, but we did actually get the new race. Okay, yeah, that was worse than what we had, but we did unlock the squid. I'll take it. And jellyfish! Ah, didn't even notice. Alright, that's cool. And on to the next one. I like this. Yeah, this really does remind me of, this really does remind me of Wonderful 101 crossed with Pikmin. In a very good way, actually. It's not as mechanically, I'm gonna say mechanically sound. It's, I would say, decidedly lighter mechanically. But that doesn't necessarily mean bad things. Okay, there we go. Small group, and this guy is stunned. There we go. Minor damages. And that's good. Okay. Let's grab these guys. It's not much, but I'll take it. The ranged attacks seem to be kind of super handy here. Okay. We've kidnapped that man. Go back in for the smackins. Alright, there we go. Yeah, no, this is pretty nice. I don't entirely know if it's going to be long enough to justify the $15 price tag. Oh, we did lose somebody there. Eh, whatever. But at the same time, it does have like a... It does have this like really nice... I don't know. This nice kind of just basic... Fun... Okay. Mash Y to take down buildings. That's grim. Can we go underneath it? Or we can just destroy it. Oh no. Okay. There we go. Just keep beating them up. We got these cars here, but I kind of don't want to use them necessarily. Not till we need to. Okay. We don't want to use too many... We don't want to knock down too many buildings here. I've got a group on one of them, actually. Okay, so let's destroy that. Chuck a car. Okay, that hits them pretty hard. Oh, that's where they are. Okay. Okay, destroy these guys. Get back here! There's punching time! Alright, got it. So here's the thing. We need to knock down this building without killing these guys. My assumption is we got him. All right, perfect. We haven't destroyed this cage, and let's just shove around these. New animal, raccoon. Hey. Okay, so let's see. So we've got laser turrets here. I don't think we got laser turrets anymore, or we didn't fully destroy it. Well, that sucks. Okay. Well, you know what? Seeing as we have the ability to knock down buildings, let's keep knocking down buildings. That'll solve our problems, eventually. Probably. Okay, stay away from the laser. Avoid the lasers. Come for these guys. Mess it all up. Alright, and we got carp. Huh. Well, I guess we already have squids and otherwise, so I guess it kind of makes sense. Alright, let's take the long way around. Oh, I can't take this one down. Alright. That's a shame. This is a pretty big crowd to bring past so many turrets. Oh, whatever. Okay, let's wait. Let's grab our ammo, come to think of it. Okay. Oh, this one moves. Doesn't come back beyond that, though. This one rotates. But I think we're fine. Alright! Good to go! Belt him! Bam! Keep belting them! Oh, this is satisfying. Just get enough people and... Ooh! Ooh! Oh. Probably stay away from that. Alright. Let's knock down this building. Grab them. Kind of wallop a number of these guys. Alright. There we go. Let's just go for the super stomp. Mess them up. It is not as mechanically sound, I would say, as like, as Wonderful 101, or quite as deep as Pikmin, or Wonderful 1, really. But honestly, for a $15 indie game, this is totally fun. I like it. It's really goofy, and I'm totally okay with that. It might also be really short, too. So you know what? We've got, I'd say, what, 3-4 levels left? At my current pace, I could possibly beat this in one episode if this is as short as Tokyo. If it's not as short as Tokyo and there are multiple cities, then we're good. But I figured for the sake of expanding it out a little bit, just in case it is only one city long, which I really hope it's longer than this. I think I'll say goodbye for now. So honestly, I'm not entirely sure if it's technically worth dollar per hour cost, but for the quality that they've presented here, the kind of sheer fun provided, I'd say this game's probably worth the money-ish if you really like, you know, Pikmin or Wonderful 101. If you don't really care, I'd say, you know, wait for it to go on sale. This would definitely be like a good $5 and or humble bundle thing to pick up and just jam out in a couple hours, because, you know, it's goofy and basic. Also, you can buy the soundtrack. I don't really recommend the soundtrack. I bought the soundtrack, but it was only like $1.50. Oh, hey! Here's our answer. We have 4 cities to go through. Cool! Okay, so this will actually be a lot better. But, so we've got... Actually, let's look at this while we're here. So, here are volunteers. These are all our people. So, this is my crowd. Volunteers? To unlock this, you must unlock all heads in Tokyo. Interesting. Gear. To unlock this, you must get an S rating in all levels from Tokyo. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm probably not going to get any of those. So these are just the races I haven't unlocked yet. Oh. Alright. I guess I can be racist if I want to. That's okay. I like this. This is fun though. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next episode of Anarcute. And as always, thanks for watching. Oh yeah, of course. I forgot. If you guys like this episode in any way, shape, or form, leave me a like. Helps more than you know. And if you want to see more, I'm aiming for a full playthrough because this is pretty simplistic and pretty enjoyable. It's a nice little relaxy game. And I mean, with how long it looks, I'll probably be able to get it done in, I don't know, 4 or 5 episodes. That's always kind of a good way, good series for me. So, I guess, like I was saying, see you guys next time. And as always, thanks for watching.